If you intend to stray from Moonrise while Ketherick still lives, I shall remain at camp, strategizing his downfall. Good. We must press onwards.
I see a man drain his tankard in an inn as he listens to a flaming fist play the lute. He's better than his uniform might suggest.
Here, House of Healing. West, Baldur's Gate. East, Central Square.
Thank you. I'll take that.
I'm afraid you missed the ship, Trousseau. But there'll be another along soon enough. We're already stacking the cargo. Baldur's Gate. The army marches overland. But we sent some friends ahead to smooth the way. Nothing of note. Just supplies for the battle ahead. I've already checked it twice over.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Right you are, I suppose. Check away.
Not for communal use, it seems. Best show some respect. Or some more cunning.
Familiarity radiates from one barrel amidst the cargo. Tadpoles, sleeping and scarcely aware, but echoing yours a hundredfold.
An army's worth of slithering parasites. Sickness waiting to spread.
Ledger or shipping manifest presents itself, but there is a seal stamped on the lid. The winged serpent of the Centurim, a network of merchants and mercenaries known for their deep pockets and shallow scruples. Minds newly born. They carry only a bare shred of memory, inherited from something older. A sleep of centuries. The birth and destruction of a settlement above forming only background noise to the dream. Until something descended down into the darkness, and the dreamer awoke.
Void of essence, void of purpose. We cannot allow their birth.
Cut into the chase.
Not everyone subscribes to what is mine is yours, it seems. violence isn't tolerated in these parts. Unless it's required to deal with a criminal like you.
What's it gonna be?
Fresh orders? No survivors.
If I don't get my beauty sleep soon, I may just get a tad malcontent.
You wish to consult me?
That is still, placid. Thousands of tadpoles happily awaiting the winged serpent of the Centurim. It seems their pursuit of profit extends even here.
too big.
Useful. ivy seems to be dripping from the rafters above. Anything of use?
Best keep your hands to yourself. You're being watched.
Inside. this? Stop me yet.
You have already been told. You will turn around. Should the general learn you breached his private chapel, he will not be so merciful. In her name, her design.
Gives him his invulnerability before we strike.
please.
Rhythwyn House of Healing, presiding surgeon, Malus Thorm.
You can take me on. Maybe not the best time.
force has torn open the ground itself.
Me at hide and seek. Will you play with me? I'm Oliver. I'm 7. Will you play with me?
An ordinary child, but not a specter either. One part of a greater whole, something ancient and oddly sad.
I don't know what you mean. I'm just me. I have a mummy, a daddy, a pet doggy. They don't need names. They just need to be mummy and daddy and do what I want. Now play with me or they'll be angry with you.
The boy doesn't like these questions because he has no real answers and perhaps no real family.
All right, I'll hide and you seek. Find me and you win. And you lose. Get ready. And no cheating. To even the score. Win.
Open up.
replica the rest. Wonder if the gods are watching me. What's in here? Always room for more.